tried to go, my rhymes will flow. So get up and dance, cause Kane said so. If you were lounging around, it's time to get up. Pardon my expression, but I'ma tear shit up.
So today, as you can see, Fit for Battle, bringing B-Boys and CrossFitters together under one building. A lot of these guys have spectacular movements, they're incredible dancers, but they need to learn to condition to get stronger and faster. It's their livelihood, it's their life, and they can even make it better. So that's why we're here. So the Urban Movement Tour, good friends of mine from like 12 years back.
What we're trying to do is just spread the culture, spread the different urban arts, and we put it all together in one big happy family show.
We're gonna have the 3-on-3 B-Boy competition, the 1-on-1 trick battle, and we're also gonna have a CrossFit challenges. So we're mixing everything combined.
I'm expressing with my full capabilities, and now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary, but my technique is very necessary. Yourself, my boy, and show you how your track.
What up?
Drop English right about now. Getting back to the PG, that's program, and it's easy. Dre is back, new jacks are made hollow. Expressing ain't the subject because they like to follow the words, the style, the trend. The records are spinning again and again and again. Yo, you're on the other end. Watch a brother blend, dope bronze with no help. There's no fessing or guessing while I'm expressing myself. It's crazy to see people be what society wants them to be, but not me. Ruthless is the way to go, they know. Others say rhymes which fail to be original, or they kill where the hip-hop starts. Forget about the ghetto and rap for the pop charts. Though some musicians cuss at home, they're scared to use profanity when up on the microphone. But you know it ain't all about wealth, as long as you make a note to
spread the skill.